Ben Thomas Fayra.
The General Motors 1951 LeSabre, a Harley Earl creation.
Only one make.
Known as a laboratory on wheels, and it runs and drives just like it was brand new back in 1951. Known as a laboratory on wheels, it was a Harley Earl favorite, a concept car from General Motors. Supercharged V8 motor runs on both ethanol and gasoline or twin fuel tanks, aluminum block supercharged motor, and the dual headlights are in the jet intake in the center of the grille.